Kiggle! Please subscribe!
Oh, I can't work because these objects are too heavy for me.
Oh dear, transform Bulldozer Billy into Monster Billy. Move it to the right location. Press the button and lower the X-ray.
Unbelievable!
Remove all the old engine parts.
Unbelievable!
Attach the monster engines.
Yahoo!
Tighten the engine bolts. Loosen the bolts. Remove the tires.
Yahoo!
Remove all the old parts.
Unbelievable!
Assemble the monster parts. Place the boxes in front of the bulldozer. Push the boxes into the container. The tires in front of the bulldozer. Push the tires into the container.
Good work! Unbelievable!
Assemble all the prepared parts. Monster Billy is now complete. Shall we go on a ride?
This is exciting.
Ruff!
This is exciting!
Ruff! Yahoo!
Unbelievable!
Billy is much stronger now. This is great!
Thanks to Monster Billy, all the items got put away quickly. Early in the morning, Hana came up to the little buses and spoke. Guys, they're going to pick up the most popular bus in our city next week. The winner will receive a cool golden trophy. When the little buses heard the story, they were very surprised.
A golden trophy!
The trophy is mine!
Hey, it's mine!
The little buses really wanted to have the trophy. After a while, Tayo, who was on the road, shouted to the customers. Please don't forget, this is Tayo, the coolest boss in the universe! Lonnie, instead of driving, went out to the streets and gave out her gifts. Lonnie, the pretty bus is giving out dolls for free! Rogi picked up customers and ran at full speed.
This is Rogi, the fastest bus in our town!
A few days later, people didn't know what to do because they felt uncomfortable.
What's wrong with the little buses?
I think I'm gonna lose my mind.
But Connie drove the bus as always.
I think I am gonna give away the trophy to friends.
Soon after, it was the day for choosing the most popular bus. When the little buses finished work, they came back to the garage as quickly as possible. But on the way back, Connie found Deary, who was about to burst into tears.
Well, I don't think I can move. My stomach hurts so much.
Connie was surprised, so she picked up Deary and quickly went to the hospital.
Help! We have an emergent patient.
Deary got his treatment at the hospital, but Connie came back to the garage late at night.
Huh? Where is everyone?
At that moment, a firecracker went off. Pop!
Congratulations, Connie!
Huh? What just happened here?
It turned out that Connie was chosen to be the most popular bus.
I always felt that you had a considerate heart for the customers.
Thanks!
I heard you took a sick friend to the hospital. I'm so proud of you.
I am jealous.
We should definitely learn.
Connie, who did her work without complaining as always, eventually received the golden trophy.
Thanks, everyone!
Thank you.